How an old truck driver with over 2 million miles under his belt see and respond to an idiot driver.
Road. Doing my thing. Kind of foggy out here tonight. I think I got a guy behind me that's fucking in such a big fucking hurry he's gonna pass me on this fucking two-lane road right here. Yeah. That dumbass.
Really scared him.
He's got to be late for work or something like that is what I'm guessing.